Now that you see what it looks like when it's done perfect, watch when someone who's not perfect does it like me. Ann is gonna correct any mistakes that I make.
Now I was a little shell, you know, I not fit too. This no head power from here, I cannot show that. Like, must be really good. I have to show you. Yes. This.
Notice the contact? Foot, bottom. Here to the side. Head in the chest. Coming back, because when you kick your opponent, you're gonna knock them back.
Yes.
That's why you stay. So after you kick, you stay in the same position and balance. Don't stumble back. I'll try and demonstrate. My first try, I was stumbling back, and now I'll try what Ann just showed. See, that was incorrect because I stepped backwards.
Have to stay. Yes. This with back don't care.
Yeah.
Him come tap you.
Don't
you
worry.
Have to correct for this. This good for this. You care for this.
Worry about your footwork. Don't worry about the bag. Because if you do it correctly, the bag is gonna hit you.
No worries. So
don't worry about the bag.
Yeah.
Just worry about your footwork.
Yeah.
So when you throw the power.
Yes.
And then down. So the first time I was hitting. And I was stumbling back. That's incorrect.
Yeah.
Kick, and then come back.
Make ready again.
Yeah. So that way you're in a balanced position.
Try again. So again, this is very good. Now, step. Front kick, better me now.
No.
Yeah, really.
And has the best teeth. Like
long time. Now, really.
We'll show you a video of when Ann fights. He has really amazing teeth.
Yes. Yes. Don't care. Nothing about back. Yes. This part.
So let the bag hit you on the way down. You guys enjoyed watching that video, make sure you guys give the video a like and hit the subscribe button below. If you want to support the channel, check out mtpfightgear.com. We have tons of t-shirts, shorts, and awesome gloves that you guys can check out. It's top of the line quality, everything's made in Thailand. So we'll see you in the next video.